One was a Hog Eye Man. So the only, there's a fiddle tune version of this that has words to it. It only has two lines. It says, Sally's in the garden sifting sand, and Susan's in the bed with a Hog Eye Man. And I'm just picturing like some little girl in a white dress, like rocking back and forth in a sandbox out front while something terrible's going on upstairs.
Yeah. The only real Hog Eye Man I've ever seen was a greeter at Walmart back in West Virginia. Kind of guy that gave the cart to you when you came in?
Way after Walmart.
Yeah. He was definitely. Anyways, you guys make up your own impression based on the soundtrack. There's in the finer points of old-time music, ethnomusicology geekdom, there, let me just give you guys a quick little lesson that will save you embarrassment. Should you make the terrible, life-threatening decision of becoming an old-time music enthusiast, God forbid player, that if there's no words, you just call it a tune. And if it's got words, you call it a song. But if you call a tune a song, people get really like,
man, this one, technically, the earliest recording didn't have any words. I mean, it's a little tune.
So, this one has been recorded as both a tune and a song around the same time period, so there's no argument to be made.
Yeah.
And
this tune comes from my home state where I learned to play fiddle, West Virginia.
West, by God, Virginia. Where Chance McCoy was spawned.
That's three more people than clap last concert.
It actually is, yeah. Last concert, there was one dude, and everyone turned and looked at him and was like, why the hell is he cheering for West Virginia? Anyways, this song is a song extolling our pious virtues and all of the things that we have never been known to do.
Thank you.
it's night, I'm telling all you sinners gonna burn in hell. Lie, don't cheat, lie, don't lie, I'm going to heaven when I die. Smoking rocks, never been sold in no pine box. I've got a secret I'm gonna tell, going up to heaven in a coconut shell. Thank you.